Angels are saying, tomorrow evening you will receive an unexpected miracle from your God. Watch this video till end to claim it tomorrow. God says, dear child, always remember that I am with you on the good days and the bad days, through ups and downs, through joy and tears, in blessings and in prayers. No matter what you are going through, I am right beside you at all times. Type Amen if you believe in Jesus. My love is unstoppable and I won't let you go. I take care of you and be faithful to you in every season that you have walked through. Type Yes if you believe in God. God says, this is your bounce back season. I will restore everything the enemy has stolen from you. God says, I will bring you out of your darkest hour and use it to promote you. My child, come to me with great expectation, knowing that I am your God. I am bringing you out of frustration. I am bringing you out of limitation. I am bringing you into a place of fulfillment and favor like never before. I am your source. Trust in me that I am doing what you have asked me to do. I am shifting things in your favor. Closed doors will open, new relationships. Your goals will be reached and prayers will be answered. Type God is with me. Very soon, you will be promoted to a massively good place for you. You will experience so much happiness that everyone around you will be filled with joy and faith. There is no fear in love, but perfect love drives out all fear. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom, and knowledge of the Holy One is understanding. You all have those days when everything seems to be going your way. The sun is shining, you're surrounded by loved ones, and feel truly blessed. It's important to remember that during these good days, God is right there with us, sharing in our joy and happiness. An angel is urging you to stay away from this person at all costs, as they are extremely detrimental to your financial well-being. This individual has been masquerading as a friend for the past few months, pretending to have your best friend from heart. Why? Secretly plotting against you. They have been friendly to your face, but malicious behind your back. Life isn't always sunshine and rainbows. We all face challenges, heartbreak, and moments of despair. During these tough times, it's crucial to remember that God is still with us, offering His love, support, and guidance to help us overcome our struggles. Life is full of ups and downs, and it's easy to get caught up in the roller coaster of emotions. But through it all, God is our constant companion, providing us with the strength and resilience we need to navigate the highs and lows of life. Whether you're laughing or crying, God is always by your side. He shares in our joy and comforts us in our sorrow. It's important to remember that no matter what you're feeling, God is there to support and love us unconditionally. This reminds us that we must put in the effort and stay committed to our goals in order to achieve success and prosperity. Another important message from God is the value of wisdom and knowledge. Proverbs 24:3-4 states, by wisdom a house is built, and through understanding it is established. Through knowledge its rooms are filled with rare and beautiful treasures. This teaches us that acquiring knowledge and using it wisely can lead to wealth and abundance. A generous person will prosper. Whoever refreshes others will be refreshed. By sharing our blessings with others, we open ourselves up to receiving even greater abundance. Trusting in God's plan for our lives is essential for achieving wealth and prosperity. Proverbs 16:3 says, Commit to the Lord whatever you do, and He will establish your plans. By placing our trust in God and following His guidance, we can be confident that our efforts will lead to success. God said, "Let us make man in our image according to our likeness." God created man in His own image. In the image of God He created him. Father made you in His own image. He created you with unimaginable potential and unquestionable worth, with the ability to experience Him in a deep. Lord, thank you for loving me. Help me know you better and understand what it means to reflect your likeness. Type Amen to get God blessings. God says, I want and desire to see you safe and protected from harm at all times. I know that there are people who can't see your progress and victory in life, but have promised that will destroy their plans against you, and trust me, you will have a wonderful life ahead. Like this video if you believe in God. 222. You will receive tomorrow a wonderful and unexpected blessing. Formed the universe, be ready for the sign and the manifestation. You are going to be a millionaire very soon. Type 1111 to claim it. God is saying to you, today my child, I am proud of all your accomplishments. Pray to me and ask for everything you need and it will be given to you. 222. You're attracting only the best into your life. Right now, welcome this new energy. Type yes if you're ready. 88.88. All the money you spent is going to come back to you multiplied. Better finances are coming. You have been through a lot. It's time for you continuously attract prosperity that goes beyond what you spend. Type 888 to affirm it. God is saying to you today, you are about to receive an accidental interference that is actually very fortunate. Type thank you to God. Pray with me. Heavenly Father, thank you for this day. We thank you for being able to see, hear, touch, feel and walk this morning. Provide a way for those who lack any of these, we pray. Lord, we are blessed because you are a forgiving God and an understanding God. You have done so much for us and still keep on blessing us and also our families and friends. We say thanks for opening doors to bless and close doors that would be detrimental. Forgive us our sins, known and unknown. I love you, Jesus. Your angel is saying to you today, the unconditional and eternal love of God has the power to bring about significant transformations in your life. Today, God is warning you about this person who is a gold digger intent on stealing all of your wealth and possessions. The angel is informing you that this person has been eyeing you for quite some time, manipulating you into falling in love with them through deceitful means. They showered you with affectionate words, long love letters and daily gifts, all in an effort to gain your trust and favor. However, their love for you was never genuine. They were well aware of your wealth and privilege and aimed to gain complete control over your fortunes. Their intentions were purely selfish and they used your love as a means to fulfill their desire. So, it is crucial that you distance yourself from this person immediately to protect yourself and your assets. Trust in the love and guidance of God to steer you toward a brighter future. If you understand and acknowledge this warning, please respond with action. You trusted this person completely and shared all your important information, including your finances. You never suspected that they were only after your money and not your love. Despite the overwhelming feelings of love, you are blind to their true intentions. This person will continue to drain your wealth slowly and steadily if you don't act now. Your guardian angel advises you to distance yourself from this individual immediately. It is best to end your relationship with them and ask them to leave you alone. Your angel will ensure that this person is held accountable for their actions and receives the appropriate punishment. They will have to face the consequences of their bad karma. Don't worry about the money you have lost, it will be restored soon. You will also meet someone who will genuinely love and cherish you. Positive energy and love will surround you from now on. To manifest this reality, say Amen now. My child, God bless you. Subscribe our channel God Miracles for You 1111 for daily God messages, and also press the bell icon for more upcoming videos.